Hey guys, welcome to a video. So this is probably something new, which I might never do again. I might do it again, I do not know. But I'll be leveling up my alt account. For obvious reasons. The reason I'm here is to check up on the Zord the Dark Step teacher. 150,000. It's better than nothing. Of course, I'm not just gonna do it the ordinary way. I have an alt account. Well, my main account is just there to taxi me around. I skipped past a few 100 levels, past like the 100 levels in the beginning, because I did not have an elemental food, so it really sucked. I'll try not to like skip too much levels each video, just in case. But I want to level up this alt again, all the way to second scene, maybe beyond that over time. I'm gonna position my main account real quick. To just be out of boss range. Oh yeah, the reason my alt had Robux is because it used to be my main. Until it got hacked by a so-called hacker, and I just changed the password back. I lost this account for like a few years. It's one of my oldest accounts on Roblox, actually. Check it out for yourself if you want to. But this is like the only confirmed alt account I have. I will not confirm anything else. And if there's anyone else with a different name claiming they're me in the future, that's probably not me. Did I seriously do that again? I did that again. And just because grinding is so boring, allow me to get some background music real quick. That's the custom sounds of my alt projects, don't mind them. That's also my alt projects.
Hoe kan het dat mensen duizenden euro's verdienen door...
Never mind, that's an ad. My ad blocker doesn't work for some reason, so... That's pretty loud. Oh wait, I don't even have a quest. Oh, and from now on, I'll try my best to, like, make videos at least every week. Probably make more on a daily basis, like, whenever I have a day of, like, recording massively. Give me a second. I feel like I might have not been very greatly understandable during that moment, so... I'm planning on, like, recording practically weekly, but if I'm, like, very busy doing something, there won't be a video. I don't know why I normally never have the motivation to record a video for some reason, but I just do. So, I will try my best to record weekly, and probably schedule a lot of videos too. So yeah. Now back to grinding full on. I need my instinct as fast as I can. Short saw. Oh, by the way, this server had two of them. Back to back. Within like a few seconds. And I don't know why. Don't mind the random messages, that was just me being bored. I'm gonna try to get Blackleg first, or with Darkstep, and then I'll go after Instinct. I'm just gonna solve this the correct way. There we go. Maybe having two clients at like full graphics isn't that good. You know what? Switch around.
Like a dying, I'm ready to explore.
I thought that was an ad for a moment. Oh yeah, quick pause of the music. I wanted to quickly test this feature in a YouTube video where if you say subscribe, turns out the subscribe button starts glowing or something. So yeah, if you want to subscribe, go ahead. If you don't, don't. I'm not gonna be the one to force you. Because if this content isn't enjoyable enough, I know I should improve. And I will definitely figure out how to do cuts and stuff like that later on. But not yet. Like, whenever I finish school, probably. Or something like that. Really depends on how busy I am. I know it's not hard at all. I just kinda don't have the right programs and stuff like that. That's the only problem. Marine Fortress. Since my friend is already there, AFKing, one NPC, I'm gonna quickly kill the boss, then I'll go over there. And yes, that is also a friend's alt account. You probably already know him, if you've seen a lot on my channel. It's Q. He's been in a few videos. How dare you disrespect me like that? I will disrespect you back. Like this. I switched back to my main account twice. Oopsies. No, I'll do the same thing what I did with the other one. Make my other account wait at the bosses. Wait, that means I might actually surpass the alt account now. Oh. Hockey acquired. Let me see. Still no upgrade. there's this funny trick I can do with my PC. If I hit my desk too hard, it crashes the whole setup. Now to continue the music. I feel like there's a lot of frame drops. Probably gonna continue on until I have that boss's drop, and then make it, and then make a part two later. The reason I'm not lowering them with my main right now is because I one-shot everything. There we go. Yeah, that sounds a bit too quiet. Check this level real quick. I can tell he's been there all night. 207. Probably gonna use law raids, like, whenever I reach the right level. If I wanna get- make a series on going to 3rd C, of course. Then I'll do the raids off camera, because they're boring. I grab Buddha on my main account and do the raids. That's about it. 130 for that. Looking down brings a lot of lag. That's an ad. Let me skip it.
Yeah. No, I don't want-
second. Hockey's still the same. That wasn't out. That's better. I might end the video a little bit earlier than what I intend to. Allow me to kill the boss and then end the video. Oh, I'm at the point of losing bounty, huh? pause that music. This was part one of leveling up my alt account in Bloxroots. And I'll probably do another video. Maybe not, but at least I'll make a video when it reaches the second C. I am wasting my boosts doing this outro, so I'll just say goodbye.